So there goes your helicopter.
Oh, they've gone anyway because they've got a bloody speeding fine.
Oh, you're joking.
That Saturday I shot down from here down to Model Flight.
Yeah.
Bloody Shoots Road and bloody Main North East Road. I bloody got the red, and got the speed camera at the traffic lights, didn't I?
Oh, no.
69 in the bloody 60 zone.
So how much is that?
234.
Oh, dear. You can pay them a bit of the time.
That's what I'm
going
to do. I'm going to make arrangements this afternoon. We're only coming close to
yesterday. Oh, all right. You can't win, can you?
I'll get there eventually.
I look at the magpie. He says, I love you. What do you find? You tell her, Ron.
No.
It's so nice even in that kind of mode.
Yeah. Oh, Eric's too many steps.
Oh, too many steps. this doesn't fly as well as it used to. Still flies alright, but very, very, very sturdy. It used to fly a lot better.
There you go.
Okay. It's your turn.
Keep it low.
Yes. Yeah. So it's not.
So what kit is that, Eric? You got obviously
that solar car.
Yes,
I
turn. Oh, yeah.
Okay. I think the tire.
Yeah, they stopped selling these. Oh, we got some workmen now.
Yeah. Yeah. I think now.
Drive
over
shortly. Okay.
Yeah,
some
workmen on
it.
Yeah. Airplane coming over the village. You fly that very well, Peter.
It's all right now, isn't it?
The theory of flying May 1 is remarkable. guys that work in the moor out there, they come out.
Yeah.
Oh, I bet they're just changing the bins.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all right. That's right, to do an inside loop, it's not too bad. I've got to find the spot, Dave. I don't want to go over here in case it has to come from on.
Yeah.
Yeah, just go to an airport, give it here.
Yes.
Little buttered bit off. Whoa, Peter, where you are? Look at that, what a...
I nearly lost it then, fellas. I'll tell you, nearly lost it.
You fly it really nicely. Wow, you little rat bag. Oh, I put some of your YouTube stuff. Brilliant.
Yeah.
The first one I looked at, I'm flying my jet. Yeah, that Russian jet.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah, good stuff. Really enjoyed it. And what I like.
Coming in over there.
Yeah.
That was very nice, Ken.
Problem is that the controls got reversed somehow.
Is it?
I was proud to hang over, got hanging on the prop.
Yeah.
Gee, they have a fit, don't they, all of a sudden?
Yes.
I tell you what, you're flying that well.
Nah, broke a prop.
Yeah, but you're still hovering it nice.
Did it break a prop? That was flat out, trying to go forward.
Is that break? You broke a prop doing that?
Yeah.
Wow. That's beautiful.
There's a little bit of wind there.
Pleasure to see. Yeah, come up a bit now. Not much. A little bit of wind. It makes your thumbs work a bit harder. You got that sussed out, Peter. But try to roll out the other way.
Okay.
So go up high and remember to push forward to roll out. Peter. Very good, Ken.
I'm fighting the climb all the time, even on low throttle.
Yeah.
I think I can take the weight off of the back of it.
Yeah. Maybe a little, oh, even on, yeah, it might be a little bit cut heavy. Their pies are not so tricky, you know. Where you going? Whoa, 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 whoa. That's it, now you got it. Just flare it out. Beautiful.
Flat battery.
Very nice, very nice. very nice. Two lovely lambs. Very good. Well, Ken, he's landing up there. Mm. Is that a near one, Peter?
No, it's the operator.
It looks new. Oh, nearly.
You
know they spent $40 billion in the 60s and early 70s.
Yeah.
On Yeah.
Those apprentices fly lovely, even slow, don't they?
They do. Where's yours?
It's in the back of the car, but I'm not going to bring it out here today.
No.
This is lovely cut grass here, isn't it?
Yeah.
It is. This place would be perfect if it wasn't close to the airport.
Yeah, I thought so.
The magpie's after you. He is too, look at him.
He doesn't like that model, does he?
No.
I reckon he's probably on today.
Eh?
2-6, I reckon. They're changed.
Oh, cool. A bit drastic.
Yeah. It makes you cough and think a bit. Yeah, I've just got just a nice little toolkit going.
You have.
Gave it a bit of manual tail, it's two tail end now.
I mean, it's need to cut a bit of down back on it rather. It's too nose heavy.
What's going on here?
Not much.
It's in the car too, Kev.
Oh, okay.
Because it's going to be ages before I do it, so I'll copy the template. If you didn't mind, hopefully.
These are funny to do.
Yeah.
They never come out of this way before. I wouldn't be surprised, did they?
Oh.
Not like that. Look at that.
Depends on it, so
yeah. The other over they put in irrigation.
How are you, Ryan?
Yeah, good.
You brought us up to play, Cap. No, I don't need to. I can play yours.
Yeah, guess what? I haven't flown in safe mode once for this today. It's all been in acro mode.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's what it should be. Magpie's not bothering you?
Yep. They sure are. They've got three coming up. Having a look.
Thanks for that, Kevin.
Oh, no worries.
I had to replace your rubber bands, they broke.
The price we pay.
Yeah. I think they're a little bit old.
Yeah.
You know what I did is I just got some of that thick paper and just copied the template, because rather than, because in case you want to lend it out to someone else.
Yeah. No worries.
Because I don't like, I'm one of those that I don't
like. Oh, perfect. You can't beat that.
Get away, then.
No brain, no pain.
You said that, I didn't.
Yeah, exactly. Well, I know that. Yeah, no, I don't like hanging, throwing salt on someone's stuff and then keeping it for ages.
I would have yelled if I didn't.
Yeah. Yeah, I figured, because not in that too, is if I break anything, I like to have my own templates. Because that way if I break anything, I can make a new wing.
I am off, mate. I reckon you could clobber about three of them before they got you.
Yeah. But they've been playing with me all morning.
Yeah. Oh, I went to the bloody chemist. And I bought a bloody coat from my wife.
Yeah, she said it. At the best, they say we'll send it away and get it fixed and
say. Well, that's not what you want, is it?
I didn't want them to say to me, oh, look, it's your problem. You've got to fill out your warranty card and send it off and all this bullshit.
Yeah.
And she said, no. She said, the onus is back on them. She said, it's only been 10 days since I bought it.
Was your boat over the net or locally?
No, just locally.
Okay.
So I'm just on my way now to take it back to them.
Oh. So, if we hear about anybody with two broken arms and two broken legs,
someone with a 9mm put a hole in
it.
Yeah. It's been shot.
You're not going to go to the police station and register it, then?
But you have to register a scope as well,
don't you? No, you can't.
Oh, you can't.
I only bought the gun.
Oh!
The gun was birthday present.
Ah,
there it is. Good save.
When was your birthday, Kev?
Shit.
On the 2nd.
That's it. Yes, 69, how old are you?
70.
You old fart.
Yeah, I'm 70.
Oh, dear. Oh, well, you're entitled to buy what you want, you realise that.
Yeah, well, I thought I deserve it, definitely.
Yeah, bloody hell.
I went and bought a new gun and went and bought a new scope, to be honest.
There's nobody else to buy us anything,
No.
That's true. On my birthday came and bought, got nothing.
Yeah. Didn't you even buy yourself anything?
Oh, yeah, I'm going to buy a heli.
Oh, you done it?
Yeah. I just never got down to model price there.
When did your birthday?
A couple of weeks ago.
Oh, okay. What, in April?
Yeah, 17.
Oh, okay.
So I was only 69, I wasn't 70. So maybe I've got to wait to 70.
Like 70.
70.
At least we're not as old as Eric.
Yeah, yeah. Nobody can get to 84.
He does it with a guy over 90, doesn't he?
Yeah, he's not listening, look at him, he's concentrating.
He's listening.
Oh, that was a good landing.
He's trying to land on the helipad.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not bad.
I really worked, you know, before I used to put my models just on the counter at home. Mm. But since I spoke to you, I'm hanging them by the prop. And the thing is, you look at no twist to them, do you?
No.
They're putting that purple piping up the road.
They normally that's flat. You've got to leave your strips and go back half hour later and do it.
Oh yeah.
Because instead of the girl serving on the counter,
yeah.
The farmer's serving on the counter and the chicks are restocking the shelves.
Oh, okay, yeah.
You know, it's a lot funner. How about serving?
Doing
your dispensing and not serving customers.
Yeah, that's right. You can stock the shelves and
I went there today and she said, I'll do it for you straight away.
Oh, that's good, yeah.
I can't even wait that far.
Have you had one of those food jabs yet?
Yeah.
I haven't been yet. Do you have to book in, supposed to be?
I did, because my doctor did it.
Yeah. Oh, I'll ring them up.
Yeah, it's a good idea, I think.
Oh, yes, he did.
Too bad, they just
sweep
them.
Yeah. I can't get over those apprentices, just float, don't they? I got the brushes for the Cessna with the pillow. Oh, yeah.
That was
a
typical Cessna landing. All right, guys, we'll behave
yourself. All right, good to see you.
I'll pop in and say good day.
Yeah, yeah. We often wonder whether you're still alive, you know.
Yeah. Don't you read the death column?
Yeah, I do actually. Like every day.
As long as you don't see your own name there.
Yeah, right. Yeah. Hey, the trouble is, occasionally you do see other people's names. You go, oh shit.
Yeah.
There's another one up.
Yeah. Oh dear. All right. I'll catch it all later.
Best of luck at the shop. Where's the gun shop in Adelaide?
No, down at Winkers.
Okay.
Down behind the dump.
See you, mate. Look after yourself.
At least that bloody nose wheel modification is working.
Yeah.
All it's doing is peeling the tyre off the rim.
Oh, that's good.
I think I need to leave it in safe mode for a while.
I think so, you're getting a bit erratic there.
Yeah.
Very nice. Oh!
Nearly.
Curry Butler.
First we've got to have the throttle right, shut right down. And
yeah.
When I turn, it goes into a stall.
Time. very nice, one wheel. But you can't do that again. Yeah, when you get a bit jittery, it's just time to give it away, isn't it?
Yeah. I haven't done too bad though, because most of my flying's been in in bloody acro mode, so I've done pretty good today.
Yeah.
Normally I wouldn't even be bloody game enough. Once I did that first flight, it was by accident, and I managed to get it out of it. I thought, well, okay, got nothing to lose. Well, since I've charged my car battery, Eric, it seems to be hanging in there.
Oh, that's good.
So,
save you a few dollars.
Yeah. I know, it's just I've only got one glue stick left in the box here.
No, I only used a big little bit.
Huh?
I only used a little bit.
Alright,
well. I forgot your gun is on my table.
Yeah, I've got the gun. I'm just looking at, I'm going to have to get some more. Where have they gone? Oh, they're in the fucking lid, you dickhead. Fucking hell, I've lost the fucking plot big time. That's 20 to 12.
not enthusiasm, you start to get a bit jittery.
Yeah.
That's what I've noticed in the last 10 minutes.
Yeah, I was doing pretty good before though.
Yeah, you were, actually.
Even good later before. It's only been the last bloody 5 or 6 bloody flights that I've got a bit erratic.
Yeah, yeah. And that's what happens, Ken.
Yeah. But at least I know now that I can manage it in airplane mode. And I'm wrapping the bloody landing gear now as I start not worrying about bloody smashing the landing gear every time I have a bad landing.
Yeah.
All it's doing is peeling the tire off the rim. The only thing I've got to do is I've got to get some more of those straps like I've got before. I've got a couple on the rear one. The
Jubro one.
Yeah.
I'll tell you who's got them. Bobby Hebert.
Yeah.
They've got them.
Yeah.
Because I went and bought some.
Yeah.
$3.20 a packet, I think.
Yeah, I'm
going to
get some.
Okay.
Yeah.
The Jubro one.
Because I'll put the replace the original ones for that.
Yeah.
Because they're the same bolt hole.
Yeah. I'm just going to put this away. I'll be back.
Yeah, I'm packing.